வந்தே தேவ உமாபதி சுரகுரும் வந்தே ஜகத் காரணம் வந்தே பன்னகபூஷணங் மிருகதரங் வந்தே பசுநாங் பதிம் வந்தே சூர்ய சசங்க வன்னி நயனம் வந்தே முகுந்த பிரியம் வந்தே பக்த ஜனாஸ்ரயஞ்ச வரதம் வந்தே சிவம் சங்கரம். பரம காருணிக சங்கர பகவான் முக்தேஸ்வர மகாபிரபுங்க ஸ்ரீச்சரணரே பிரணதி நிவேதன பூர்வக ஓடிசா சர்க்காரங்கர பர்யட்டன விபாக ஆயோஜித ததா ஓடிசா சங்கீத நாடக அகாடமி துவாரா பிரஸ்துத முக்தேஸ்வர மகோத்சவர ஏ விசேஷ சந்தேக அதிவேசனர ஆத்திய லக்னரே ஆமே ஆப்பண மானங்க ஸ்வாகத் கருச்சு. தசம சதாப்தீரே நிர்மித ஹோய்திபா ஓடிசா ஸ்தாபத்ய எவம் பாஸ்கர்யர ஏக சுந்தர பிரகாசக்கு வகன் கரி ஆசுதிபா முக்தேஸ்வர மந்திர கேவல சிவசங்கர ஆராதனார ஏக பிரமுக கேத்ர நுஹே. ஏஹார சாஸ்கிருதிக விபவ ஏஹார பாஸ்கர்ய எவம் ஸ்தாபத்யர சமத்காரிதா ஜாஹா தர்சக சமாஜக்கு டணி ஆணிச்சி பர்யட்டக மானங்க ஆக்ருஷ்ட கரிச்சி தார சிருஜனிக்கு தார கலாத்மிக சேத்தனாக்கு பிரகாஷ கரிவாப்பை முக்தேஸ்வர மகோத்சவ நிறியசிழ்பி மானங்கப்பை ஏக சாதனா எவம் சித்திர பிரகாஷர கஷேத்திர பாலட்டிச்சு. ஆஜர ஏ விசேஷ அதிவேசனரே ஆமே ஆப்பண மானங்க ஸ்வாகத் ஜனாவுச்சு.
நமஸ்கார் அண்ட் அ வெரி குட் ஈவினிங் லேடீஸ் அண்ட் ஜென்டில்மென். I am Sanati Pani on behalf of the Department of Tourism, Government of Odisha and the Sangeet Natak Academy. I welcome our Doordarshan viewers and guests present here in the venue of the iconic Mukteshwar Dance Festival 2020 in the picturesque backdrop of the unique architecture of the Mukteshwar Temple right here in the temple city of Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Ladies and gentlemen, the whole ambience is nothing less of a cosmic experience, making it feel like celestial dancers have descended from heaven to perform in this out of this world setting. The Mukteshwar Festival started in the year 1984 as part of the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the Odisha State Museum. The festival was conceived and curated by the then Director of Culture, Government of Odisha, Dr. Subhas Pani, author, translator, and scholar researching Jayadeva and Jagannatha. Ladies and gentlemen, this unique festival was the first major festival exclusively dedicated to Odissi dance and showcases the best of the world art form, featuring performances in the solo, duet, and group formats. Designed to provide a platform to experienced as well as young dancers, the festival has since the inception played a very vital role in enriching the repertoire of Odissi dance. Odissi legends like Sanjukta Panigrahi along with Kumkum Mahanti performed the inaugural item of the festival in 1984. The first edition also presented masterpieces of new choreography, Usa Vilasa by Guru Pankaj Charan Das and Guru Gangadhar Pradhan and Geeta Govinda by Guru Kelu Charana Mahapatra. Several of the young dancers of that festival are very well established gurus of today.
Eka bhakti ko parimandal re 1984 masyaru niravachhinna bhabe ayojito hoi asuthiba ei Mukteshwara Nritya Mahotsav pratyaksha karichi ஓடிசி நிறியர பிரதிபாதாரி நிறியசிழ்பி மானங்க செமக்கர சிருஜனிக்கு தொழிதரி செமே ஆப்பண மான விபுள ஆதத்தி லாப கரிச்சி எவம் சளித்த சஸ்கரணே மத்திய ஆமே பிரதிபாதித்த நிறியசிழ்பி மான பரிவேஷணக்கு நெய் ஏ மண்டபரு ஆப்பண மானக்கு ஆமோத பிரமோத சகித ஆமே ஆசரக்கு நிறியமுகர கரிவாப்பை மத்திய பிரதிபத்த எவ்வளி ஏக விசேஷ லக்னரே ஆஜி ஆம சகித அதிதி பாவரே உபஸ்தித் ரீச்சி எவம் பிரதீப பிரஜ்வலன் கரி காரியக்கிரமர அனுஷ்டானிக சுபாரம்ப ஆரம்ப கரிவாப்பை ஆம கிரகணரே ரீச்சி ஓடிசா சர்க்காரங்கர பர்யட்டன விபாகர மாநனீய நிர்தேசக ஸ்ரீயுக்த சச்சின் ராமச்சந்திர ஜாதவ மகோதய ஆம சகித உபஸ்தித் ரீச்சி மாநனீய ஸ்ரீமயி மிஸ்ர மகோதய ஓடிசா பர்யட்டன உன்னயன நிகமர அத்தியா எவம் சுனாமதன்யா கியாதிசம்பன்ன ஓடிசி நிறிய பட்டியசி நிறிய குரு அருடா மகாந்தி மகோதய நிவேதன கரிபு மஞ்சரே உபஸ்தித் ரஹி பிரதீப பிரஜ்வலன பூர்வக ஏ சுபசந்தியார சுபாரம்ப கரிவாப்பை.
ட்ரஸ்ட் Traditionally, an Odissi dancer carries a lamb from the Ganesha temple, presenting it to the evening's esteemed invited guests to light the ceremonial lamp, thus marking the commencement of this dance festival.
Siddha Vinayakanka Nikataru Asirsara Dipali Thari Nutya Shilpi Manchare Upasthit Rahuchanti Ebang Pradipa Prajwalana Madhyamare E Karyakramara Shubharambha Kariba Pai Sahajog Deuchanti Ame Swagat Karuchu Varenya Atithinku Ebang Nutya Shilpinkara E Pradipa Pradana E Karyakramara Abhinna Ansha Palatichi Ame Nivedan Karuchu Varenya Guru Aruna Mahantinka Sahita Srimai Mishra Mahodayanku Ebang माननीय सचिन रामचंद्र यादव महोदय को प्रदीप प्रज्वलन पूर्वक कार्यक्रम शुभारंभ करने डॉक्टर संगीता गोसाई भव्य उपस्थित रहे
आहार विलंबी एव मुकुटं रत्नोज्वलत कुंडलम् आहार विलंबी एव मुकुटं
पार्ट ऑफ द इंडियन ट्रेडिशन फॉर न्यू एंड ऑस्पिशियस बिगिनिंग्स द लाइटिंग ऑफ द सेरेमोनियल लैंप We would like to now welcome our esteemed guests with floral bouquets.
Varanya Atithinko, ame kichhi khana manchare upasthit rahiba pai nivedan kariba purbaka amara shraddha ebong sammanara smaraki ku bahan karuthiba prati pushpa ku grahan kariba pai anurodh badhibo. कृतज्ञता अर्पण पूर्वक मंचर मेलाणी देउछु वरिण्य अतिथि को निवेदन करुछु सम्मुख भागरे आसीन हुई आज रे कार्यक्रम को प्रत्यक्ष करिबा पाई.
Ladies and gentlemen, as per the festival's format, it commences with a Shiva Vandana dedicating it to the cosmic creator of dance, Lord Shiva. This is followed by a solo and then a duet Odissi performance, and finally the evening ends with an Odissi group performance. A quick glimpse into today's performances. We will begin with Shiva Vandana by Pandit Prafulla Kaura and group from Bhubaneswar. The dance performances will begin with a solo presentation by Guru Sangeeta Das from Puducherry, followed by a duet performance by Lima Bhoro and Arupa Gayatri Panda. The first day, ladies and gentlemen, will conclude with a group performance by Parvati Datta and group from Aurangabad. A note about today's program. Today's program will be telecasted live on Doordarshan DD Bharti for all our viewers.
Mukteshwar Mahoshavara Parampara Prathame Eka Bhakti Sangeetra Upasthapana Sahita Mukteshwar Mahaprabhunkara Archana Ebang Pare Pare Odissi Nrityare Ekak Nrutya Dvaita Nrutya Ebang Eka Dalagata Paribeshana Kunei Asarafi Nrutya Mukhara Ebang Pratiti Karjikramara सीधा प्रसारण उपलब्ध हुए डीडी भारत रे जहार पुनर्प्रसारण उपलब्ध हुए परवर्ती दिवस रे डीडी भुवनेश्वर आम दूरदर्शन कर्तृपक्ष को साधुवाद देवा पूर्वक आज प्रथम प्रस्तुति रे गुरु पंडित डॉक्टर प्रफुल्ल करंकर अमृतमय संगीत संयोजन प्रस्तुत मुक्तेश्वर वंदना भज मानस शैव पदम भजरे मन शैव पदम जहाँ पारंपरिक रचना एवं पंडित डॉक्टर प्रफुल्ल करंकर अमृतमय संयोजन जहाँ प्रस्तुत जहाँ उपस्थापन करने शिल्पी मान को मंच में स्वागत करुछु.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first presentation and invocation to Lord Shiva by eminent singer Pandit Prafulla Kara and group Bhajare Manasa Shaiva Padam, an invocation to Lord Shiva, the first presentation of day one of the Mukteshwar festival.
Oh. baba mama re ni sa sa ni sa jaga ni ni baba mama re ni sa sa ni sa jagat guru namastubhyam shivaya shivadaya cha yogindranam cha yogindram gurunam gurave namaha jagat guru namastubhyam shivaya shivadaya cha yogindranam cha yogindram gurunam gurave namaha gurunam gurave namaha
ಪಂಡಿತ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರಫುಲ್ಲ ಕರಂಗ್ರ ಅನವದ್ಯ ಸಂಗೀತ ಸಂಯೋಜನೆ ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತ ಹಜರೆ ಮಾನಸ ಶೈಲ ಹತ್ತು ಪ್ರಫುಲ್ಲ ಕರಂಗ್ರ ಸಹಿತ
Discover beauty. Discover spirituality. Discover art and craft. Discover peace. Discover heritage in Odisha. Odisha, India's best kept secret.
There's something special about Odisha. Here you can choose to get personal with nature, invoke the divine, unite with the universe. Odisha will connect you to your most sublime self. We will bring out the artist within you. Come, explore our timeless secrets. Come to Odisha, India's best kept secret.
Come home to nature. Come home to calm. Come home to the world of art and craft. Odisha, India's best kept secret.
The cliffs on the mountains, the grand and the grey. Looking at the clouds, reflecting all the pinks and blues. That houses legends, many myths and mysteries. Odisha, a land of truth, hope, and faith. Come, let's delve into the sands of time and the sea of prayers.
Come to Odisha, India's best kept secret.
Lose yourself in the natural beauty of Odisha. Retreat to the pristine solitude of Debrigarh. A hike along the nature trail could bring you face to face with unusual photo ops. Get a closer look at wildlife on a safari. Witness herds of the mighty gaur ruffling the jungle foliage. In another part of the sanctuary, hang out with bats. Be spellbound by the view of the tranquil Hirakud Reservoir from atop the Jawahar Minar. Become one with nature at Debrigarh Wildlife Sanctuary. Odisha, India's best kept secret.
She's the one who pours her blessings to all those who seek it with sincerity. In her absence, even Lord Vishnu is miserable. Music for this piece is by Sri Ramahari Das, rhythm by Sri Tani Saraswati.
ଆଜିର ପ୍ରଥମ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ଏକକ ନୃତ୍ୟରେ ରହିଛି ଗୁରୁ ନୃତ୍ୟ ପ୍ରତିଷ୍ଠୀ ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସଙ୍କର ଏକକ ନୃତ୍ୟ ପରିବେଷଣ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ଶିବ ଆରାଧନା ଏବଂ ତା ସହିତ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀଙ୍କ ଅର୍ଚ୍ଚନାର ସ୍ତବକ ଗୁରୁ ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସ ଜଣେ ଉଚ୍ଚକୋଟୀର ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଭାବେ ଗୁରୁ ଦେବପ୍ରସାଦ ଦାସଙ୍କ ନୃତ୍ୟଶୈଳୀକୁ ପ୍ରଖ୍ୟାପିତ କରି ଆସିଛନ୍ତି ଗୁରୁ ନୃତ୍ୟାଚାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଦୁର୍ଗାଚରଣ ରଣବୀରଙ୍କର ସଫଳ ସୃଷ୍ଟି ଭାବେ ନିଜକୁ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତ କରି ଆସିଥିବା ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସ ଦୂରଦର୍ଶନର ଟପ୍ ଗ୍ରେଡ୍ ଆର୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ହେବା ସହିତ ଭାରତୀୟ ସାଂସ୍କୃତିକ ସମ୍ବନ୍ଧ ପରିଷଦର ସ୍ୱୀକୃତ ଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଯିଏକି ଜାତୀୟ ଏବଂ ଆନ୍ତର୍ଜାତୀୟ ସ୍ତରରେ ଅନେକ ନୃତ୍ୟ ଆଧାରିତ ସମ୍ପାନ ଆୟୋଜନ କରି ଆଲୋଚନା ଚକ୍ର ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ଗୁରୁଦେବ ପ୍ରସାଦ ଦାସଙ୍କ ନୃତ୍ୟ ଶୈଳୀ ସହିତ ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ ନୃତ୍ୟର ବିକାଶ ପାଇଁ ବହୁବିଧ ଉଦ୍ୟମ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରି ଆସିଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ତା ସହିତ ଜଣେ ଆନ୍ତର୍ଜାତୀୟ ଖ୍ୟାତିସମ୍ପନ୍ନ ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଭାବେ ବହୁଳ ଅନୁଭୂତିକୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ସାଥିରେ ନେଇଯାଇଛନ୍ତି ଯାହାଙ୍କର ବହୁବିଧ ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନା ଏବଂ ନୃତ୍ୟ ରଚନା ତାଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ପ୍ରଶିକ୍ଷିତ ଶିଳ୍ପୀମାନଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଉପସ୍ଥାପିତ ହୋଇଆସିଛି କେନ୍ଦ୍ର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ନାଟକ ଏକାଡେମୀ ସମ୍ମାନ ସହିତ ବହୁବିଧ ସମ୍ମାନ ଲାଭ କରିଥିବା ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସଙ୍କର ଆଜି ପ୍ରଥମ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ରହିଛି ଗୁରୁ ପଣ୍ଡିତ ରାମହରି ଦାସଙ୍କ ପରିକଳ୍ପିତ ଏହି ଶୈବ କ୍ଷେତ୍ର, ଏକାମ୍ର କ୍ଷେତ୍ର, ଯାହା ଶୈବ କ୍ଷେତ୍ର ଭାବେ ବିଦିତ। ମୁକ୍ତେଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କର ଚତୁଃପାର୍ଶ୍ୱରେ ରହିଥିବା ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଶଙ୍କରଙ୍କର ଆରାଧନାର ମନ୍ଦିର, ଯାହା ଏହି ଏକାମ୍ର କ୍ଷେତ୍ରକୁ ଏକ ପ୍ରମୁଖ ଶୈବ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରର ମାନ୍ୟତା ଦେଇଛି ଏବଂ ଲିଙ୍ଗରାଜ ମହାପ୍ରଭୁଙ୍କ ଠାରୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରି ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଦେବତାଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତି ଏ ପରିସରକୁ ଶିବମୟ କରିଛି। ସେହି ଚେତନାକୁ ନେଇ ଶିବଶଙ୍କରଙ୍କର ଅର୍ଚ୍ଚନା ଜହିରେ ଗୁରୁ ନୃତ୍ୟାଚାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଦୁର୍ଗାଚରଣ ରଣବୀରଙ୍କର ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନା ରହିଛି ଏବଂ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନାରେ ରହିଛି ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ସ୍ତୁତି, ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ଧାନ, ଐଶ୍ୱର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଏବଂ ବିଭବର ଦେବୀ ଭାବେ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀଙ୍କୁ ଆରାଧନା କରାଯାଇଛି, ଯାହା ଏହି ସୁନ୍ଦର ନୃତ୍ୟ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ପ୍ରକଟିତ ହେବ ଏବଂ ଜହିଁରେ ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନା ରହିଛି ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସଙ୍କର। ଗୁରୁ ରାମହରି ଦାସଙ୍କର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ସଂଯୋଜନା ଗୁରୁ ଧନେଶ୍ୱର ସ୍ୱାଇଁଙ୍କର ତାଳବାଦ୍ୟ ରଚନାକୁ ନେଇ ଏହା ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ହେବ। ଯେଉଁ ସହଯୋଗୀ କଣ୍ଠଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଏବଂ ବାଦ୍ୟଯନ୍ତ୍ରର ଶିଳ୍ପୀମାନେ ମଞ୍ଚରେ ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ରହି ସଙ୍ଗୀତଙ୍କୁ ସହଯୋଗ ଦେବା ପାଇଁ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ଅଛନ୍ତି ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ। କେନ୍ଦ୍ର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ନାଟକ ଏକାଡେମୀ ଉପାଧି ବିଭୂଷିତ ଗୁରୁ ଧନେଶ୍ୱର ସ୍ୱାଇଁ ମର୍ଦଳ ବାଦ୍ୟର ଉପସ୍ଥାପକ ଏବଂ ମର୍ଦଳ ତାଳବାଦ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜକ, ଆମେ ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରୁଛୁ ନୃତ୍ୟାଚାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଗୁରୁ ଦୁର୍ଗାଚରଣ ରଣବୀରଙ୍କୁ, ସଙ୍ଗୀତଙ୍କର ମାର୍ଗଦର୍ଶକ ଏବଂ ନୃତ୍ୟଗୁରୁ ପଣ୍ଡିତ ରାମହରି ଦାସଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତି ରହିଛି କଣ୍ଠଦାନରେ। ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ କରତାଳିରେ, ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ ଗୁରୁ ପ୍ରଦୀପ ରାୟଙ୍କୁ ବେଲାବାଦନର ଶିଳ୍ପୀ, ଏବଂ ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ ଗୁରୁ ଜବାହର ମିଶ୍ରଙ୍କୁ ବଂଶୀବାଦନର ଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଏବଂ ସିତାରବାଦନର ଶିଳ୍ପୀ ପ୍ରକାଶ ଚନ୍ଦ୍ର ମହାପାତ୍ରଙ୍କୁ। ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ଶିବ ନଟରାଜଙ୍କର ଆରାଧନାର ସ୍ତବକ ଏବଂ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ସ୍ତୁତି ଉପସ୍ଥାପନ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଗୁରୁ ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସ।
ଲେଡ଼ିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଜେଣ୍ଟଲମେନ୍, ମେ ଆଇ ରିକ୍ୱେଷ୍ଟ ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଜଏନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଆପ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଫର୍ ଦି ଫର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ପରଫର୍ମାନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ମୁକ୍ତେଶ୍ୱର ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ଫେଷ୍ଟିଭାଲ 2020 ବାଇ ଗୁରୁ ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସ।
ప్రకటం అకలం శృతి నుతం మహేశ సంభం సకల సుర
Hey.
After that beautiful beginning, Sangeeta presents a next piece, which is an Abhinaya, written by the noted Odia poet Gopalakrishna. Ki sunili ajo nua kari. Sakhi is taken by surprise at Radha's change in behavior. She questions Radha, "What is this new thing that I hear today? You met Krishna and out of all people avoided him. You, who's always desperate to see him, who blames the creator for giving you only two eyes, as it is not enough to admire the beauty of Krishna. Not only that, you even wait eagerly for his return from the forest and are always looking at his portrait, and now that you have to avoid him so much." Finally, Radha is telling the fact that the elders were there in front of her. So how could she meet him in front of them? Music by Sri Ramahari Das, rhythm Sri Dhaneshwar Swami, and choreography by Guru Sangeeta Das herself. Presenting Abhinaya, Ki Sunili Aji Aja Nua Kari.
Sangeetanga Paravarti Prastutre Abhinaya, Ki Sunili Aja Nua Kari. Sri Radhanka Acharanare Achambita Huichanti Sakhi Lalita. ଯେଉଁ କୃଷ୍ଣଙ୍କ ଦର୍ଶନ ପାଇଁ ନିତ୍ୟ ଅଭିଳାଷ ପୋଷଣ କରନ୍ତି ରାଧା, ଯାହାଙ୍କ ପ୍ରଶସ୍ତିରେ ଶତମୁଖ ହୋଇଉଠନ୍ତି ସେ, ଯେଉଁ ରସରାଜଙ୍କ ସାନ୍ନିଧ୍ୟ ପାଇଁ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ବାହାନା କରି ଯମୁନା ଅଥବା କଦମ୍ବ ମନସ୍କ ହୁଅନ୍ତି ରାସେଶ୍ୱରୀ, ସେ ପୁଣି କୃଷ୍ଣଙ୍କ ଉପସ୍ଥିତିକୁ ଏଡ଼େଇ ଯାଇପାରନ୍ତି? ପ୍ରୀତି ବିଳାସର ସାନ୍ଦ୍ର ବିଗ୍ରହ ଶ୍ରୀ ରାଧାଙ୍କ ଏ ଆଶ୍ଚର୍ଯ୍ୟପ୍ରଦ ଆଚରଣରେ ଆଚମ୍ବିତା ସଖୀଙ୍କ ଅନୁଭବ ତୋଳିଧରେ ଏ ଅଭିନୟ କି ଶୁଣିଲି ଆଜ ନୂଆ କରି। କବି ଗୋପାଳ କୃଷ୍ଣଙ୍କ ଅନବଦ୍ୟ ରଚନାକୁ ମଞ୍ଚାୟିତ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ସଙ୍ଗୀତା ଦାସ।
ଦୃଷ୍ଟକୁ ଯା Simlipal National Park and Tiger Reserve. The land that let us explore the unexplored. Gave us the feel of the wild. Made us dance to the beat of the jungle. And brought my mom and me closer. Odisha, India's best kept secret.
Take a wild trip through Orissa. Enjoy nature at Bhitarkanika, a mangrove and wetland ecosystem rich in biodiversity. With some of the world's largest estuarine crocodiles and several species of kingfishers and herons. Feel the serenity of Asia's largest brackish water lagoon, Chilika. This is the world's largest habitat of the rare Irrawaddy dolphin. Experience the magic of Mangalajori, where a million migratory birds gather in winter. Over 200 species of birds have been spotted here. While some of these birds are residents, others fly all the way from places like Siberia and Mongolia. Take a wild trip through Odisha. Odisha. India's best kept secret. to Orissa, India's best-kept secret.
Orissa, the magical, mystical land of temples, art, and culture. The ikat weaving technique is one such traditional method of weaving fabric by hand. The Barampur silk sari is revered for its astonishingly lightweight and signature Odissi styles. Patachitra, masterly narrating folk tales with the intricate details and play of mythology. The Tarakasi works, a sheer sensory delight in silver that is cut to perfection in a myriad designs. The bright, vivid handicrafts will allure you, mesmerize you, and touch your heart, leaving you with an experience that resonates with the simplicity and warmth of the people of Orissa. Come to be amazed and transformed with this mystical, magical land and carry away memories to last with you a lifetime.
Odisha, India's best kept secret.
Come home to nature. Nest. Come home to self-discovery. Come home to Eco in Orissa. Orissa, India's best-kept secret.
Arupa is an A-grade artist of Doordarshan Delhi and was initiated into this form by Guru Pusparanjan Mangaraj and further by Mrs. Sarita Mishra. Both the dancers further honed their talents under the tutelage of renowned Guru Sri Gangadhar Pradhan, Guru Vichitrananda Swami, Guru Aruna Mahanti, and Sri Yudhishthir Naik. Both of them have performed on various prestigious platforms, both within the country and across the globe.
ଗଜେନ୍ଦ୍ର ପଣ୍ଡାଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ପ୍ରଶିକ୍ଷିତ ହୋଇ ଗୁରୁ ଲୀନା ମହାନ୍ତିଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ପ୍ରେରିତ ହୋଇ ନୃତ୍ୟ ଜଗତକୁ ଆସିଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟାୟରେ ବିଶିଷ୍ଟ ଗୁରୁ ଗୌରବମାନଙ୍କର ଆଶୀର୍ବାଦ ଏବଂ ମାର୍ଗଦର୍ଶନକୁ ନେଇ ସେ ନିଜର ଗନ୍ତବ୍ୟକୁ ସ୍ଥିରୀକୃତ କରିଛନ୍ତି। ଜଣେ ସଫଳ ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଭାବେ ନିଜକୁ ପ୍ରକଟିତ କରି ଆସିଛନ୍ତି। ଅନୁରୂପ ଭାବରେ ଅରୂପା ଗାୟତ୍ରୀ ପଣ୍ଡା ପ୍ରଥମେ ଗୁରୁ ପୁଷ୍ପରଞ୍ଜନ ମଙ୍ଗରାଜଙ୍କ ଠାରୁ ନୃତ୍ୟ ଶିକ୍ଷା ଆରମ୍ଭ କରି ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ସମୟରେ ଗୁରୁ ସରୁତା ମିଶ୍ରଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ମଧ୍ୟ ପ୍ରଶିକ୍ଷିତ ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଏହି ଦୁଇ ପ୍ରତିଭାଧାରୀ ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ସମୟରେ ଗୁରୁ ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ଗଙ୍ଗାଧର ପ୍ରଧାନ, ଗୁରୁ ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ଅରୁଣା ମହାନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଗୁରୁ ବିଚିତ୍ରାନନ୍ଦ ସ୍ୱାଇଁ ଏବଂ ଯୁଧିଷ୍ଠିର ନାୟକଙ୍କ ପ୍ରେରଣା ପ୍ରୋତ୍ସାହନକୁ ନେଇ ସଫଳ ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ହେବାର ପ୍ରତିବଦ୍ଧତାକୁ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତ କରି ଆସିଲେ ଏବଂ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ପରିବେଷଣ ଜାତୀୟ ଆନ୍ତର୍ଜାତୀୟ ସ୍ତରରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ସ୍ୱୀକୃତି ଲାଭ କରିଛି ଏବଂ ସଫଳ ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଭାବେ ସେମାନେ ବିପୁଳ ଆଦୃତି ବି ଲାଭ କରିଛନ୍ତି।
Today, as part of their first item, they present Ki Nadare Prana Sangini. In India, we believe that the whole universe is created from the energy of sound Nada. Nada is known as a supreme melody of life, the sound of the magical flute of Krishna bearing the signature of Nada mesmerizes Radha, the supreme beloved, who gets enchanted with the melody of the flute. She follows the magical call of the flute when the entire world, all living beings, go into a trance with the Nada. How Radha is deeply falling in love with the tune of the flute, but with different contexts. The storyline is a juxtaposition of traditional songs composed by Abhimanyu, Samastha Santaro, Gopala Krishna Patnaik, and Meera Bhai, with free verses written by Sri Kedar Mishra.
ଲିମା ଭୋଳ ଏବଂ ଅରୂପା ଗାୟତ୍ରୀ ପଣ୍ଡାଙ୍କର ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ରହିଛି ଅଭିନୟ କିନାଦରେ ପ୍ରାଣ ସଙ୍ଗିନୀ ଶୁଭୁଛି କଦମ୍ବ ବନେ। କଦମ୍ବ ବନରୁ ଭାସି ଆସୁଥିବା କୃଷ୍ଣଙ୍କର ମୋହନ ବଂଶୀରେ ମୂର୍ଚ୍ଛିତା ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି ରାସେଶ୍ୱରୀ। ନାଦ ହିଁ ଭାରତୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ପରମ୍ପରାରେ ବ୍ରହ୍ମ ଭାବରେ ସ୍ୱୀକୃତି ଲାଭ କରିଛି ଏବଂ ସେ ନାଦରେ କେବଳ ସେ ମୋହିତା ହୋଇନାହାନ୍ତି, କୃଷ୍ଣ ମନସ୍କ ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଯମୁନାକୁ ଧାଇଁଯିବା ପାଇଁ କଦମ୍ବ ମୂଳରେ କୃଷ୍ଣଙ୍କ ସହିତ ମିଳିତ ହେବା ପାଇଁ ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଜାଗରିତ ହୋଇଛି ଏକ ଉଚ୍ଚାଟ ଅନୁଭବ। ଯାହାକୁ ସେ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତ କରୁଛନ୍ତି। ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ବରେଣ୍ୟ କବିଗଣଙ୍କର ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ଅନବଦ୍ୟ ସୃଷ୍ଟି ଭିତରେ ଏହି ଶୃଙ୍ଗାର ରସ ଆଧାରିତ ଭାକ୍ତିକ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନା ଯେତିକି ମଞ୍ଜୁଳ ହୋଇଛି ହିନାଦରେ ପ୍ରାଣ ସଙ୍ଗିନୀ ତାର ଏକ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଚେତନାକୁ ହିଁ ସ୍ପଷ୍ଟ କରୁଛି।
Script and text design is by Shri Kedar Mishra, choreography by Guru Aruna Mahanti, music by Guru Gopal Chandra Panda, rhythm by Guru Vijay Barik. Ladies and gentlemen, the first presentation of a dynamic duo, Leena Bhora and Arupa Gayatri Panda.
Guru Aruna Mahantinkara ଅନବଦ୍ୟ ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନା, ପଣ୍ଡିତ ଗୋପାଳ ଚନ୍ଦ୍ର ପଣ୍ଡାଙ୍କର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ସଂଯୋଜନା ଏବଂ ଗୁରୁ ଅଧ୍ୟାପକ ବିଜୟ ବାରିକଙ୍କ ତାଳବାଦ୍ୟ ରଚନାକୁ ନେଇ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ହେଉଥିବା ଅଭିନୟରେ କଣ୍ଠ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଏବଂ ଯନ୍ତ୍ର ସଙ୍ଗୀତରେ ସହଯୋଗ ରଖୁଛନ୍ତି। ମର୍ଦ୍ଦଳ ବାଦନରେ ଗୁରୁ ଶ୍ରୀ ବିଜୟ ବାରିକ। ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କର ଭବ୍ୟ କରତାଳିରେ ଶିଳ୍ପୀଙ୍କୁ ଆମେ ସମ୍ବର୍ଦ୍ଧନା ଦେବୁ ହିଁ। ଏବଂ ଗୁରୁ ଧନେଶ୍ୱର ସ୍ୱାଇଁ ରହିଛନ୍ତି ମଞ୍ଜିରା ବାଦନର ସହଯୋଗୀ ଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଏବଂ ଶ୍ରୀ ରୂପକ କୁମାର ପରିଡ଼ା ପ୍ରତିଭାଦୀପ୍ତ କଣ୍ଠଶିଳ୍ପୀ ସଙ୍ଗୀତରେ ଏବଂ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନା ରହିଛନ୍ତି ବେହେଲା ବାଦନରେ ଶ୍ରୀ ଅଗ୍ନିମିତ୍ର ବେହେରା ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ ଏବଂ ଅଧ୍ୟାପକ ଶ୍ରୀନିବାସ ଶତପଥୀ ରହିଛନ୍ତି ବଂଶୀ ବାଦନରେ। ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ଅଭିନୟ କିନାଦରେ ପ୍ରାଣ ସଙ୍ଗିନୀ।
ಕಡತ ಧಮ್ ಕಡತ ಧಮ್ ಕಡತ ಕಡತ ಧಮ್ ಕರ್ಗಿ झेणु का झेणु का झेणा छे
sagama danini danini dani dani nama dani sa gamaga sagama danida madani sa sagama gamadha madani dani sa sagama gamadha madani dani sa sagama gamadha madani dani sa
শুভছি কদম্ব বনে
श्रुति रे सुधाव रसे श्रुति रे सुधाव रसे श्रुति रे सुधाव रसे श्रुति नासे मजी मने किना दरे प्राण संगिनी शुभुछे कदम्ब बने किना दरे प्राण संगिनी शुभुछे कदम्ब बने किना दरे प्राण संगिनी দিকে প্রসরে খগ মৃগ জড় করে দিক বিদিকে প্রসরে খগ মৃগ জড় করে কুড়বতী নিবি গ্রন্থি কুড়বতী নিবি গ্রন্থি ফিটাইছি অযতনে Yeah. kinadore
presentation the duo present
there's something special about Orisha here you don't just travel you make a journey across eternity Here, you get personal with nature. Allow the divine deep inside you to surface. Engage with faith to unite with the universe. There's something unique about Orisha. Seek the blessings of the sun. Walk on the sands of eternity. Let your senses reclaim their passion. Merge with the rhythms of colors. Together, let's feel special. Come, explore our timeless secrets. Come, find Orisha. Refresh your journey of life.
Discover spirituality. Discover wonders. Discover faith. Discover art and craft. Discover heritage in Orissa. Orissa, India's best kept secret. Lose yourself in the natural beauty of Orissa. Retreat to the pristine solitude of Debrigarh. A hike along the nature trail could bring you face to face with unusual photo ops. Get a closer look at wildlife on a safari. Witness herds of the mighty gaur ruffling.
The cliffs on the mountains, the grand and the gray. Looking at the clouds, reflecting all the pinks and blues. That houses legends, many myths and mysteries. Orissa, a land of truth, hope and faith. Come. Let's delve into the sands of time and the sea of prayers.
Come to Odisha, India's best kept secret.
Odisha, the magical, mystical land of temples, art, and culture. The ikat weaving technique is one such traditional method of weaving fabric by hand. The Barampur silk sari is revered for its astonishingly lightweight and signature Odissi styles. Pattachitra, masterly narrating folk tales with the intricate details and play of mythology. The Tarakasi works, a sheer sensory delight in silver that is cut to perfection in a myriad designs. The bright, vivid handicrafts will allure you, mesmerize you, and touch your heart, leaving you with an experience that resonates with the simplicity and warmth of the people of Orissa. Come to be amazed and transformed with this mystical, magical land, and carry away memories to last with you a lifetime.
Odisha, India's best kept secret.
There's something special about Orissa. Here, you don't just travel, you make a journey across eternity. Here, you get personal with nature. Allow the divine deep inside you to surface. Engage with faith to unite with the universe. There's something unique about Orissa. Seek the blessings of the sun. Walk on the sands of eternity. Let your senses reclaim their passion. Merge with the rhythms of colors. Together, let's feel special. Come, explore our timeless secrets. Come, find Orissa. Refresh your journey of life. Discover beauty. Discover spirituality. Discover wonders. Discover faith. Discover art and craft. Discover peace. Discover heritage in Orissa. Orissa, India's best kept secret. Are you ready for Orissa? A journey into the heart of eternal wisdom awaits you. Engage with our monuments of peace. Rekindle faith. Immerse in cultural expressions. Come, explore our timeless secrets. Come to Orissa, India's best kept secret.
ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦତ୍ତ କଥକ ଏବଂ ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ ନୃତ୍ୟର ଜଣେ ଖ୍ୟାତିସମ୍ପନ୍ନା ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ହେବାର ଗୌରବରେ ସେ ବିମଣ୍ଡିତା। ଗୁରୁ ପଣ୍ଡିତ ବିର୍ଜୁ ମହାରାଜଙ୍କଠାରୁ କଥକ ନୃତ୍ୟ ଶିଖିଥିବା ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦେବୀ, ଗୁରୁ ପଦ୍ମବିଭୂଷଣ କେଳୁଚରଣ ମହାପାତ୍ରଙ୍କଠାରୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ ନୃତ୍ୟ ଶିକ୍ଷା ଲାଭ କରିଛନ୍ତି। ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ମାଧବୀ ମୁଦଗଲଙ୍କର ମାର୍ଗଦର୍ଶନ ମଧ୍ୟ ତାଙ୍କର ଓଡ଼ିଶୀ ନୃତ୍ୟ ପରିଚୟକୁ ଅଧିକ ଭାବରେ ସ୍ୱୀକୃତି ପ୍ରଦାନ କରିଛି। ଏଥିସହିତ ଜଣେ ଉଚ୍ଚକୋଟୀର ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ହେବାର ଦୂରଦର୍ଶନ, ଭାରତୀୟ ସାଂସ୍କୃତିକ ସମ୍ବନ୍ଧ ପରିଷଦର ସ୍ୱୀକୃତି ଲାଭ କରି ଜାତୀୟ ଏବଂ ଆନ୍ତର୍ଜାତୀୟ ସ୍ତରରେ ନିଜର ବହୁବିଧ ନୃତ୍ୟ ରଚନାକୁ ବାଢ଼ି ଦେଇ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କ ଭଳି ଦର୍ଶକୀୟ ଆଦୃତି ସେ ଲାଭ କରିଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଏଥିପାଇଁ ମଧ୍ୟ ବହୁ ସମ୍ମାନ ସେ ସାଉଁଟିଛନ୍ତି ଜାତୀୟ ଆନ୍ତର୍ଜାତୀୟ ସ୍ତରରେ। ଆଜି ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ରହିଛି ମଙ୍ଗଳାଚରଣ, ଯେଉଁ ମଙ୍ଗଳାଚରଣରେ ଶିବଶଙ୍କର ନଟରାଜଙ୍କର ଉପାସନା ହେବ ଏବଂ ସେ ଆଶିଷକୁ ପାଥେୟ କରି ନୃତ୍ୟଶିଳ୍ପୀ ନୃତ୍ୟ ସହିତ ନିଜକୁ ସଂଯୁକ୍ତ କରିବ ଏବଂ ତାହା ହିଁ ସେଇ ଶଙ୍କର ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ନିକଟରେ ନିବେଦିତ ହେବ ଏବଂ ଏଭଳି ଏକ ସୁନ୍ଦର ନୃତ୍ୟ ପରିକଳ୍ପନା ଏବଂ ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନା ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ତାଳବାଦ୍ୟ ରଚନାକୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ବେଶ୍ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଭାବରେ ସଜାଇଛନ୍ତି। ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦତ୍ତ, ଯେଉଁମାନଙ୍କର ସହଯୋଗ ରହୁଛି ବିଭିନ୍ନ କଣ୍ଠ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଏବଂ ବାଦ୍ୟଯନ୍ତ୍ରରେ, ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଆମେ ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ। ମର୍ଦଳ ବାଦନରେ ରହିଛନ୍ତି ଶିବଶଙ୍କର ଶତପଥୀ, ବିପୁଳ କରତାଳିରେ ଅଭିବାଦନ ଜଣାଇବୁ, ମଞ୍ଜିରା ବାଦନରେ ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦତ୍ତ। ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ ସୁନାମଧନ୍ୟ କଣ୍ଠଶିଳ୍ପୀ ମନୋଜ ଦେଶାଇଙ୍କୁ, ଯିଏକି କଣ୍ଠ ସଙ୍ଗୀତରେ ଏ ଆସରକୁ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ମୁଖର କରିବେ। ଶ୍ରୀନିବାସ ଶତପଥୀ ବଂଶୀ ବାଦନର ଶିଳ୍ପୀ, ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ। ଏବଂ ଜୀବନ ପ୍ରକାଶ ଦାସ ସିତାର ବାଦନର ଶିଳ୍ପୀ। ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦତ୍ତଙ୍କ ଅନୁଷ୍ଠାନ ତରଫରୁ ମଙ୍ଗଳାଚରଣ, ଶିବ ଅର୍ଚ୍ଚନା।
Presenting the first piece of Parvati Datta and group dedicated to Lord Shiva through Mangalacharana.
Thank you. Yeah. Suresham, Suresham, Surarathinasham. Vibhum Vishwanatham, Vibhutyangabhusham. Virupakshamidvarkavannitinetram. Sadananda-meede Prabhum Panchavaktram. Sadananda-meede Prabhum Panchavaktram. Sadananda-meede Prabhum Panchavaktram.
Contemplation within him, reflection, introspection, and an inward meditative journey are different layers of the same idea. Pratibimb is a pure dance piece seeking to explore the idea of reflection in different ways. Through the traditional motif of Dharpani and weaving ideas and imageries of looking at oneself, at times appreciating, introspecting, and liberating. The dance composition leads the dancer towards the sheer joy of abandon and release. Set to Raag Jog, this composition unfolds like a Pallavi. Music, rhythm and dance composition by Guru Parvati Datta.
Pratibimba ek shuddha nritya jaha jivanar ek sundar pratiphalan ko vishesh bhavare prakhyapita kare. ଜୀବନର ପ୍ରତି ମୁହୂର୍ତ୍ତରେ ହେଉଥିବା ଘଟଣା ଦୁର୍ଘଟଣା ସହିତ ସଂଯୁକ୍ତ ହୋଇଥିବା ପ୍ରତିଟି ମଣିଷର ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିତ୍ୱର ଏକ ପ୍ରତିଫଳନ ଯାହା ତାକୁ ଆଗୁସାର କରିବାକୁ ଦିଏ, ଯାହା ତା'ର ଚେତନାକୁ ପ୍ରକଟ କରେ ଏବଂ ଯାହା ତା ଭିତରେ ଏକ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଅଭିବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ହୋଇ ପ୍ରକଟିତ ହୁଏ, ତାହା ହିଁ ହେଉଛି ପ୍ରତିବିମ୍ବ। ରାଗ ଯୋଗ ଆଧାରିତ ଏହି ପଲ୍ଲବୀ ସମ୍ପ୍ରଦାୟର ନୃତ୍ୟ, ଯେଉଁରେ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ, ତାଳବାଦ୍ୟ ଏବଂ ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନାର ଅପୂର୍ବ ସମନ୍ୱୟକୁ ପ୍ରଖ୍ୟାପିତ କରାଯାଇଛି। ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦତ୍ତଙ୍କର ଏହା ଏକ ସୁନ୍ଦର ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ପ୍ରତିବିମ୍ବ।
Thank you. Thank you.
Parvati Datta and group is an Odia Abhinay, Puni Thare Aso. A young maiden is love struck but finds it difficult to express her feelings or to confront her lover. Posing to be an ignorant woman, not aware of the advances, she shuts the door every time he visits her.
Discover beauty. Discover spirituality. Discover wonders.
ଜମତରେ ରଖିପାରିଛି ଏଥିପାଇଁ ସେ ମଧ୍ୟ ହୋଇଛି ଅନୁତପ୍ତା ଏହି ଚେତନାର ଏକ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଅଭିବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ମମତା ଦାସଙ୍କ ଓଡ଼ିଆ କବିତାକୁ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟବେସିତ କରି ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ହେଉଛି ଅଭିନୟ ପୁଣି ଥରେ ଆସ ଦେବାଶିଷ ସରକାରଙ୍କର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଏବଂ ପାର୍ବତୀ ଦତ୍ତଙ୍କର ନୃତ୍ୟ ସଂଯୋଜନାକୁ ନେଇ ଏହା ଏକ ନିଆରା ଅନୁଭବ ଏବଂ ଏକ ଭାବପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଆଲେଖ୍ୟର ଚେତନାକୁ ତୋଳି ଧରୁଛି ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବୁ ଶିଳ୍ପୀଗଣଙ୍କୁ ଅଭିନୟ ପୁଣି ଥରେ ଆସ
Thank you.
As part of their finale presentation, Parvati Datta and group present Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum is the six-syllabled Sanskrit mantra associated with the four-armed Sadakshari form of Avalokiteshvara, the Bodhisattva of compassion. The first word Om is a sacred syllable found in Indian religions. The word Mani means jewel or bead. Padme is a lotus flower, the Buddha's sacred flower, and Hum represents the spirit of enlightenment. Through the sublime and resonant chanting of these sacred syllables along with rhythmic patterns, the dance seeks to surrender to the eternal cycle of being. Music, rhythm and dance composition by Parvati Datta herself. And may I please acknowledge the dancers, Sheetal Bhamre, Vaibhavi Pathak, Aishwarya Mundada, and Bhargavi Mithikar. Musicians on vocals, Manoj Desai on the Mardara, Shiv Shankar Satpati on the sitar, Jeevan Prakash Das, and on flute, Srinivas Satpati.
Gita Padya, Evangritya, Sanjojana, Parvati Dattankara, Jaha Adharita. अंतिम उपस्थापनारे ओम मणि पद्मे हम बोधिसत्व दया क्षमा एवं करुणार एक सुंदर अनुभव जहाँ व्यक्ति को ईश्वराभिमुखी कराए एवं बुद्ध धम्म र करुणा को वितरण करे संघर भावधारा को प्रकाश करे सही चेतना को नहीं ओम मणि पद्मे हम जहाँ अंतिम उपस्थापनारे पार्वती दत्तंक अनुष्ठान र शिल्पी मानक द्वारा प्रस्तुत
Thank you.
समस्त नृत्यशिल्पी